And on to some lighter news, Fil-Am actor Darren Criss earns an Emmy nomination for his role in the TV drama The Assassination of Gianni Versace. This is the first Emmy acting nod for Criss, whose mother is from Cebu. He was nominated in 2015 in the Outstanding Original Music category for the song he wrote for Glee. In this new show, Criss plays Andrew Cunanan, the half-Filipino murderer notorious for killing five men, including famous fashion Gianni Versace in 1997. He was an icon, of course, in the fashion industry. If Criss nabs the award, this would be the first time a Fil-Am would win in the lead actor category, limited series, or movie category. The Emmy Award ceremony takes place in Los Angeles on September 17.